What it is, guys? K-Tech came back again for another video, and this time we're back with another one. Back on the UFC 2 videos. And this time we got Conor McGregor back again. I'm Conor McGregor, and I'm fighting against 93 overall, you know what I'm talking about. So, by the way, guys, happy 4th of July. I know I'm getting this video out late, and you might not see it until the 5th of July. But how was you guys, what did you guys do for 4th of July besides eat barbecue? I know for sure that's what a lot of people did. Both men looking to do damage early. Okay, simple. Simple takedown. We're gonna get out of this. Best transition. That should have been transition defense, but I just missed. Switching it up.
He's moved to full guard.
Yep. He could not stay in his good position.
Oh, very nice.
I could easily push this dude back. I'm just gonna stand here. See what he does.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Oh, he caught him. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Trying to grab the leg.
Yeah,
he
that's
does.
Fine.
Back up to his feet again. Just misses with the leg.
Yeah, this dude is no competition with McGregor.
Right,
unless that happens.
Wow.
He still isn't for it, if we're being honest with
you. Oh, he rocks him. Oh.
Yeah, he's not really competition.
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Trying to finish it right here.
I stopped that, by the way, guys. I don't think you know that, but I stopped that.
And there's a reversal.
Yeah, that
this
was something. This dude, like, come on, get out of here.
Full mount, not good.
Man, this dude.
Joey did a double. Nice job blocking that punch. And connects with the jab.
Double jab and the uppercut. Yep, that's a nice three piece. I'm going to do a jab straight and then an uppercut. Okay.
Great job blocking that punch. Nice shot.
There we go.
And an inside leg kick. Edgar with some good
kicks. I'm a boxer, man. I don't know why, but I just like the boxing mechanism in the UFC.
A few big ones so far here. Absolutely, Joe. That uppercut.
Yeah, you can go ahead, so I'll take my time.
Joe, everyone in it. Man, big strike. Wow.
He's getting
hurt. That one hurt him. Connects with the left.
Okay. Good attack.
Good for him to set that uppercut up. And another strike lands.
He's a prancer. He is a real deal prancer.
Oh, double jab. He got caught, Mike.
I'm giving you those, man.
Man, that jab's really effective here. And he connects with the punch. Man, he has landed so much damage. Oh! He's hurt. Yeah. Oh, he knocked him. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
That was a stop, by the way. He's really weird.
Hurt him with that right.
There we go.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh my God.
Nice strikes land. Big uppercut.
Yeah, back that up, please. Oh. Dude, these are stops. Y'all can hear it. Y'all hear that, right?
Some wrestling right there. It looks like he's hunting for an arm here.
See?
He got his arm free. He lands with a huge left.
Yeah, check out this area.
There you go. Back to mount again. Oh, big shot from the top. Punches and punches.
Off,
he wants
off.
The finish. Oh, head
yeah,
kick.
Back it up. Back it up.
Oh,
back
he
up,
eats
back
a shot. Nice jab.
Big shots.
Don't you ever turn on me again.
Body kick, look at that.
Don't you ever turn on me again. Okay. See, y'all hear that. Y'all are hearing me stop these takedowns, and they are not letting me stop the takedowns. They're giving him these weak little takedowns.
Good block, and he delivers the straight down. That jab is lightning fast.
Okay, I lost that round. I simply lost that round. Alright. This round's gonna be simpler. I don't even know why. Like, this shouldn't even be difficult. That's the thing.
Oh, that's a great block to the punch. Oh, good left hand.
Huh. Bring him back.
McGregor gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Wow! The champ is in deep danger.
Oh my god, you prancer.
He's desperately trying to hang on. Back and forth battle. Oh, that's a big head kick.
See? Trash.
Solid jab. Oh, that caught him. Good combination. Oh!
How?
He's got to be careful here.
How?
He's clearly in trouble.
Get off me, you weak old punch.
Big takedown.
Oh. Get off me.
Wow, he's back up.
Yeah, I'm tired of that. Yo, chill.
Nice work on the counter. He lands a head kick.
I'm not the focus guys, I'm sorry.
Oh, solid jab. Hurt him with that uppercut. Lands a giant kick. Vicious combination. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. He's in half guard here. Caught him with a big right hand.
Sorry, guys, for the lack of commentary, but I have to focus on the rules.
Knee to the body by the champ. Excellent feint with the kick. Oh, and he's down. Straight punch. Huge uppercut misses. Good connection with the straight.
There we go. I'm not going to win. All right, cool. Nah, we won't win this one.
Wow,
yeah,
he's back up again.
Ow.
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Yeah, that's too good.
He's forcing a huge man.
Yeah, this ain't over until I say so.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Get out of here.
Now into full guard.
We're going back to the stand up, man.
And he's
got
back
lucky.
Up again. Straight punch. Wow.
See, you trash that thing. You're just getting lucky with these weak old kicks.
Wow, he's back
and
up again.
Weak old five, oh,
nice
combos.
Uppercut.
Those ain't blocks, though.
Nasty combinations here. Can't connect with the jab. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Oh, he got tagged there. Oh, good combination. And that uppercut is vicious. Right up the middle. Another one gets through to the head.
That's straight.
Goes for a single.
That's a stop, bro.
Frankie Edgar with another takedown. Absolutely.
Get on.
Full guard here. McGregor gets back up again. Frankie Edgar looking to set up a takedown.
Oh, my. High kick.
He hurt. How good is that?
Oh, my God. He got so
big right hand.
How you ain't sleeping?
Wow. He hurt him there, Mike.
Oh, my God. How did he move away so fast? And how does he get his stamina back so fast? That's the question.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Nice head kick. Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Let's go. Clean sweep. That's game. That's game. That's game. That's game. I'm not giving nobody no second chances. Trying for your life. That got him the win. But yeah, guys, just a little, like, I would say, like, 8-minute video, you know what I'm talking about. McGregor versus Edgar. Shouldn't have been that close. He got really lucky off of the ground game. And, like, the 5-punch combos, none of those were supposed to happen. But I digress. I ended up winning. By the way, guys, so this won't be an exposed video or whatever. Yes, this is offline. But I am using the second to hardest difficulty. The hardest difficulty is pro, and I'm using hard. So that means I'm one difficulty under pro. When I do go up to pro, I will let you guys know that I'm fighting at the hardest difficulty. Right now, I'm fighting at this. But anyway, guys, hope you like the video. Happy 4th of July. If you look at the TV, you know where to find me. Hey, featherweight champion.